Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we have an exciting topic to discuss, VPNs. In this beginner's guide, we'll answer those questions like what's a VPN, why you need one, and more. But before anything else, don't forget to check the links in the description below for special offers from the top three best VPNs we know on the market. So let's start with the basics. What is a VPN? A VPN, or a virtual private network, is a service that helps protect your online privacy and security by creating a secure connection between your device and the internet. It does this by encrypting your data and routing it through a server located in a different location. This way, your internet traffic appears to be coming from that server, masking your true IP address and making it much harder for anyone to track your online activities. There are several reasons why using a VPN can be beneficial. First and foremost, it enhances your online privacy. By encrypting your internet traffic, a VPN prevents your ISP, government agencies, or hackers from monitoring when you're browsing, streaming, downloading files, and doing online banking. Additionally, a VPN allows you to access content that's not available in your location, especially when you're traveling. For example, let's say you're abroad and you want to watch your favorite TV shows from your home country. A VPN can help you by connecting you to a server in your home country, giving you access to the content you want. Furthermore, a VPN is essential when connecting to public Wi-Fi networks, such as in coffee shops or in airports. These networks are often unsecured, making it easy for cybercriminals to intercept your data. By using a VPN, you can add an extra layer of security and protect your sensitive information from prying eyes. Now that we understand the importance of VPNs, let's learn how to use one. For this part, we'll be using ExpressVPN, one of the most popular VPN services available. After signing up for an ExpressVPN subscription, simply download and install the app on your device. Once installed, open the app and log in with your credentials. As you can see, the app provides a list of server locations to choose from. By selecting a server in a specific country, you can change your IP address and appear as if you're browsing from that location. ExpressVPN also offers a feature called Smart Connect. When enabled, it automatically connects you to the best server based on your location and the server's load, ensuring optimal speed and performance. And that's it! With just a few clicks, you can connect to a VPN and enjoy a secure and private browsing experience. Now let's talk about what you should consider when choosing a VPN. There are a few key factors to keep in mind. First, prioritize security and speed. Look for a VPN that uses strong encryption protocols like AES 256 and has a strict no-logs policy. ExpressVPN, for instance, is known for its top-notch security features and blazing fast speeds. Next, consider compatibility and the number of devices you can connect simultaneously. If you have multiple devices or want to protect your whole family, a VPN like Surfshark might be a good choice as it allows unlimited simultaneous connections. If accessing content from different countries is crucial for you, make sure the VPN you choose has a wide range of server locations, but here's a disclaimer. While these VPNs can provide you with the privacy and security online, it's important to remember that they should be used responsibly and within the boundaries of the law. Using a VPN to engage in illegal downloading or accessing inappropriate content is strictly prohibited and goes against the terms of service of reputable VPN providers. VPN services are designed to protect your privacy, secure your data, they should never be used to harm others or violate any laws. Always ensure your online activities comply with the law and regulations of your country or region. Lastly, consider pricing. While there are free VPN services available, they often come with limitations and may compromise your privacy. It's worth investing in a reputable VPN like NordVPN, which offers the most affordable pricing plans with great value for money. But let me tell you that one of the fantastic features offered by these top three best VPNs is their 30-day money-back guarantee. This guarantee allows you to try out their services without any risk. Click the links in the description below to explore these VPN providers and choose the one that best fits your needs. And the best part is, if you're not completely satisfied, all three of them have 24/7 customer support ready to assist you in processing a refund. If you find that the VPN you selected isn't meeting your expectations, simply reach out to their customer support and they will gladly refund your purchase. Hassle-free, no questions asked. So when selecting a VPN, remember to prioritize security, speed, compatibility, and pricing. That wraps up our beginner guide to VPNs. We hope this video has helped you understand what a VPN is and what to look for when choosing the best VPN. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Also, let us know in the comments below if you have any questions or if there are any other topics you'd like us to cover in future videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.